I'm sort of like an avocado, in the sense that it takes me a week to get to a place where I'm ready to do something. And then, within 5 minutes of doing so, I emotionally bruise to the point of no return.